Now is your chance to see a natural phenomenon at the popular spot in Big Sur. Happens just a few weeks out of the year at the Keyhole Arch, which is at Pfeiffer Beach. The breathtaking event casts a fiery glow at the famous arch.
KPIX 5's Devin Fehely takes a look.
It's a thing of almost otherworldly beauty for a precious few fleeting moments. The setting sun shines like a light through a keyhole, from which this rock formation in Big Sur gets its name.
It's red, it's orange, it's yellow, depends on your angle, and it hits the breakers and they're luminous. It's absolutely gorgeous.
And while the show only lasts 5 minutes, nature lovers and photographers often wait hours for a front row seat.
You can hike for hours to get a single vista, a beautiful vista, and sit on the top of a mountain, and this is kind of that, you know, type of thing. You know, we'll see something beautiful that's fleeting.
Sun, surf, and earth only align perfectly for a few days each winter. The beach was closed and largely inaccessible last year because of a mudslide, which has only added to the appeal this time around.
Just catching interesting things with the right light. And the right light only happens a few minutes during the sunset, where you have soft light.
It is a thing of almost otherworldly beauty, but like so many things in this world, savor it now, because it will be gone before you know it. In Big Sur, Devin Fehely, KPIX 5.